Welcome to another video tutorial by MilesWeb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to create email accounts in DirectAdmin. Login to DirectAdmin panel. Go to Email Manager and click on Email Accounts. Click on Create Account. Then enter the details such as username and password and select the amount of emails you want to send via your username from email quota. Note that if you want to create unlimited email accounts, you can check the unlimited box in the email quota field. Then click on Create Account. You will get a success message pop-up once the account is created. Once you close the success message pop-up, you will get back to email accounts page where you will see the email account created for the particular user. To test the email account, go to DirectAdmin dashboard and under extra features, click on Webmail Roundcube. You will be redirected to the login page where you will need to enter the username and password created in the previous step. This will take you to your email dashboard. In this way, you can create email accounts in DirectAdmin. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.